What's going on, everybody? My name is Player Zero, and welcome back to the Heart Gold Nuzlocke. In the last episode, we took down Team Rocket in Mahogany Village. So the next thing to do is to face Price. Apparently, I've been saying it wrong. It's Price, not Bryce, which makes so much more sense. But anyways, let's just get right into it, because afterwards, we're going for Jasmine. Ah, it's one of these. Okay, that's scary. We could Thunder Wave it. Yeah, it's Thunder Wave it. Now my special is really lowered. Gonna have to be really careful. Let's honestly go to, thought I gave it a name. That, okay, no. Nope. If we're using physical attacks. That's fine. Probably should have gone to Leviathan in the first place. Okay, that's a one shot. Oh, it's gonna endure, huh? Goodbye. All right, that's too easy. Nice. Let me guess, this one, next one's gonna be a Dewgong. Holy crap, I'm a psychic. That's not gonna do anything. In real life, punching a seal wouldn't do anything, honestly, except piss them off. Oh, it doesn't gain the ice type until it evolves, okay. I never understood how Shellder is not just a pure water type. Oh, yeah, it is. It's Cloyster. That's the ice type. But this thing has massive defense. I don't know if I can one-shot it. Okay, maybe because it was 8 levels lower. Alright, we're not over-leveled, but I do need to go refresh my moves. Alright, moment of truth. Oh, am I kidding? I'm gonna sweep him. Give me what you got, Price. Alright, last Pokemon. That I am indeed. Honestly, you weren't that much of a threat. Yeah, well, I'm not going to be using that, so it's kind of worthless to me. Alright, on to Jasmine. And then I think we have to go take down Team Rocket. I'm probably going to bring back, we're going to bring back our Graveler, whose name I already forgot. Dude, that's right. Oh, she actually has trainers in here? Oh. I thought people were gonna actually challenge me. She doesn't look like the type that would have steel types. She looks like she'd have fairy types. That's a one-hit KO. I know it doesn't have a ground move. But Cthulhu is pretty frail. It'll outspeed, for sure. Oh, good. This should one-hit KO as well. Hopefully. Great job, Cthulhu. Back to dude. He's gonna go for the Thunder Shock, I bet. Totally fine. Still a one hit KO. I'm guessing that's Iron Tail. Sweet. Well, that'll be our next mission for the next episode. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.